just spoken to the rank and file of the party, and everybody is listening to the president. It tells you that we revere him, we hold him in high esteem, and we believe that the president has done a fantastic job, a good job. I've never seen a president campaign like John Mahama. I've never, never in my life seen a president campaign like John Mahama, and I salute him. Whatever it is, we take it, but we are determined to continue the process. We are law-abiding, we have an electoral commissioner, let's respect the electoral commissioner.
Show the world that NDC, you are gentle.
Yes, yes.
Show the world that you are gentle. Don't help them.
Wake up, man.
Thank you, Tommy. The president was very succinct and brief and clear in his statement, but generally, what was your impression?
My impression is that we have won the election. That's why we are here. But be a law-abiding citizen and knowing the rules and the regulations in this country, the constitution. We, like you said, we have to respect the constitution. And the constitution says that EC must declare the election. We in the NDC have our own figures, which are not going to churn out, but we believe strongly that by the time the election is called, we will have won the election.
But yeah, there are a number of projections out there based on the
election. Those newspapers, those radio stations, we know where they are coming from. But we believe strongly that they are sending wrong signals to the people of Ghana. The right signal is that we have to wait for the EC to declare them. It is only the EC who's thing. I have got my figures. I haven't told you my figure. In me, I know I have won, but I'm not going to speak out loud. I'll wait for the EC to make that statement. Yes. So that is what everybody must wait for.
Yeah, yes.